thing.
Are you in favor of using EU funds for fences on the external
border? Absolutely, yes. I think it is. It doesn't seem to me to be very very logical that the EU is financing, let's say, technology or drones or surveillance equipment, but refuses to fund the fence itself. We're talking about an integrated approach in terms of the external border management. And of course, fences should be included in that financing package. In any case, Greece is building its own fence, and it will do so with or without European money.
And on Zelensky, are you looking forward to meeting him?
Are you going to offer, because you are a neighbor?